Hi everyone! Today we're gonna make something different. We're gonna make something basic from Oriental Kitchen, and we're gonna use some nice tips from Uncle Roger. Yeah, Uncle Roger know how to make rice, and we're gonna make with his tips we're gonna make egg fried rice. Rice we're gonna make in a rice cooker, but not the traditional electric Chinese one that every Chinese person probably have. We're gonna use a British version of cooker, and it's gonna be microwave, but it's good the same and make the same fluffy nice Chinese rice. Right. We're gonna make a classic recipe. You probably can check on Uncle Roger website how to do it and how to not do it, and the link is gonna be somewhere over here if I'm gonna know how to do it. Let's do it. First of all, we have to cook our rice, and our rice is gonna be cooked in a very traditional way, except that we're gonna do it in microwave. We're just gonna use our special cooker. We're gonna add like a cup of the rice, and if you want to, 2 cups of water, or like Uncle Roger is saying, just use your finger. If water is enough, you have to see it, let's use this stick, and it's probably the same how you're gonna use it. I usually add some salt to my rice and a little bit of oil, and then 17 minutes on a full power in microwave, and then we can start making the rest of the egg fried rice. After 17 minutes our rice is ready, steamy, and we don't need any colander. Look nice, like from the rice cooker. First we have to fluff it. Beautiful white rice. And our next step for this dish is our eggs, and we're gonna use this for oil. And eggs. Of course I'm gonna use induction, but Uncle Roger don't like induction, but I don't have a gas. I'm sorry, I have to use induction. The wok is ready, I can start frying eggs. For our eggs I'm gonna use a little bit of magic. It's a magic white powder, just for the flavor. When our eggs are nicely fried, we can put them aside and start frying our rest of the ingredients. Then we're gonna mix this with our rice, fry it. And in the next step we're gonna fry some ingredients like garlic and chili, just to have this nice and classic way. Of course garlic we're frying on very gentle because it's easy to burn. First ingredient. Then we're gonna add a little bit of chili, then ginger. If you don't have a fresh one, just add this when you're gonna start frying your rice, because you're gonna have to. With the rice I also add some turmeric, just for a flavor and color. And of course, very end, sprinkle everything with spring onion. And in the middle I'm gonna add again a little bit of our magic white powder, called magic powder. From this moment our rice is completely ready. You can serve this as a complete dish, as a snack, or just a side with like chicken, prawns, or everything else. You can add this. Look like a beautiful yellowy, full of flavor, with of course our magic powder, which is of course MSG, but you have to use it if you want real oriental flavor. You can serve this in a nice wee bowl aside, or just add some other ingredients and we can try now. Beautiful rice, it's still sticky, eggs is sticky, all ingredients mixed, full of flavor. See you next time.